This morning, the latest in the Whoopie Pie Wars. Last year, an all-out battle ensued when the state of Maine announced it was claiming the Whoopie Pie as its state dessert.
Oh, I remember that. Pennsylvanians were up in an uproar, especially, of course, in the Susquehanna Valley. But the Whoopie Pie Wars, apparently, they're not over. You say Anne Shannon's here with the latest on the battle.
Well, no doubt you have heard about the Whoopie Pie Wars that have been going on between Pennsylvania and Maine. Well, we have got the latest round here at the spa at the Hershey Hotel. They're actually offering Whoopie Pie spa treatments here. Let me introduce you to the spa manager. This is Holly. So, Holly, talk to me a little bit about what's going on here.
Well, I think we won the battle this time. We've recently introduced our Whoopie Pie manicure and pedicure. That the best part is it features a Whoopie Pie that you can eat during the treatment.
So talk to me a little bit about the treatment, because let me say I'm indulging right now, and it is so sweet.
Well, it incorporates a sweet cream body scrub and then the Whoopie Pie shea butter. So you smell the Whoopie Pie throughout. And we also have a Whoopie Pie bath fizzy that goes into the pedicure tub as well.
You know, I really wish people could smell this because it is insane. You guys don't just stop at Whoopie Pie, though. You have a lot of really sweet treatments.
We do. I mean, we try to incorporate food into our treatments whenever possible. We also have an edible chocolate facial that's become really popular.
And this one is pretty popular as well. You're getting a lot of people who want the Whoopie Pie treatment.
Oh, yes. We just launched it, and we've been booking it all the time. And it's really popular. The guests are really enjoying it.
Well, let me vouch for that. It is very enjoyable. So, you know, one of the things that's even better about this, they served me this sweet little treat. It's hot chocolate with a peppermint tea bag, kind of my own peppermint patty. I've got this on one hand, my Whoopie Pie on the other hand. I'm going to send it back to you guys.